as you can see, guys, I've left it quite late in the day to do this, but I just wanted to get outside with a bit of an unusual Mobius mount configuration, just to see how well this setup copes with vibration. So I've hard mounted a carbon rod to the boom, one of the booms on the RCTV-800, and we're going to take it out of the garages and we'll see how she copes.
That worked.